The one message would be, despite what you have heard, the problem in the American diet is not and never has been too much fat. It has been too much carbohydrate, and the anti-fat hysteria that kicked in, especially in the 70s, pushed people toward consuming more carbohydrates in an effort to avoid fat, and that has been a huge mistake, and it is the reason we are becoming a nation of fat diabetics.